was around the time when Pussy Riot bollocks was going on. Because I believe that it was a matter of taste and not the law. But I didn't really want to write like a really annoying like punk booter song because they're really annoying and usually quite rubbish. I wanted to make it like relatable to anyone who ever kind of has felt trapped or suppressed in their lives, which I'm sure you have because I have and I know loads of people that have. So this song is called Free My Pussy. And feel free to join in.